I got into harness racing through my stepfather, Joe Rico Jr., and he was racing at Monticello, and I started going to the barn with him, I think in 1974. And ever since then, I've been hooked. You know, I started from the bottom, cleaning stalls, jogging horses a few years later, training, which eventually led to driving in amateur races at Goshen, and that's how it started. You know, you just got to try to put yourself in the best, put your horse in the best position you can, and try to win the race. In 2011, it was a great day. It was Hamiltonian Day, and I won the Hamiltonian Oaks and the Hamiltonian on both days. And a few years before that, I also won a Breeders' Crown race for a friend of mine, Buzzy Schulte. And you know, he's a really good friend of mine, and we won a Breeders' Crown from the 10 hole, and that sticks out also. All they got to do is work hard. You know, it's a commitment, it's a grind, and they have to be willing to work hard at it and show up every night and race every horse you can. And that's about it. And the rest, you know, should fall into place. But you know, you got to be willing to work hard.